There's a new destination on Dorset's Jurassic Coast, nestling in the beautiful village of Kimmeridge, less than a mile from where it all began 150 million years ago, is the Etches Collection. This modern new museum is the culmination of one man's lifelong hobby and vision, Steve Etches. Steve has amassed over 2,000 marine fossils that have been admired and studied by paleontologists worldwide. The collection has now relocated from Steve's converted garage to a wonderful new building just down the road, so many more people can now view this globally renowned collection, which Steve has donated to the museum.
Like someone said the other day, you know, what does it feel like now you're giving your collection away? It feels no different, because how can you own something? Because when you die, you're not going to take anything with you. So ownership is just in title only.
When Steve's not leading a private group or a school party tour down on the bay or digging out more fossils to add to his ever-growing body of work, he can usually be found in the museum, working on the cleaning and preservation of his latest find in the workshop or showing people around the exhibition.
Each individual chamber is filled with a certain amount of air, because it's like a submarine, and a bit of liquid, and it can adjust its buoyancy.
The finest specimens are on display, including tiny fossilised ammonite eggs, a world first, a 2 metre long pliosaur jaw, an ichthyosaur with a belly full of fish and squid, and even some dinosaur bones. Steve loves to answer any questions visitors may have, as he's eager to share his knowledge and encourage other fossil hunters. This is a collection the whole family will enjoy, young and old. It fascinates, educates, and inspires in equal measure. Come along and see for yourself. We are open daily, except the 24th, 25th, and 26th of December and the occasional special event. Please check our website. For more information, call us on 01929 27 00.